Hello, kiddos and messengers. What's up? How's it going? Welcome back to our 2 minutes fun match with me, Anwar Islam, in collaboration with FKM Tahsinul Islam from your stupendous channel, Laisam Bangladesh. Tahsin, you know, in mathematics, you have to use different kinds of symbol or sign. These are number, symbol, or digits, operation sign, relation sign, or opposite relation sign. So you first tell me, what are the number symbols?
0 to 9.
Cool. That means 0, 1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Cool. Now you tell me, what are the operation symbols?
Plus, minus.
Yep. There are 4 kinds of operation symbols. These are, look, plus. It means addition sign.
Addition sign.
Then minus. It is
subtraction sign.
Subtraction sign. Then into. It is
multiplication sign.
Then divided by.
Division.
What does it now? Relation sign. They express relation between?
Between two numbers.
Cool. Or mathematical statement. Like equal to. Can you give one example?
5 into 5 equal to 25.
Cool. 5 into 5 equal to 25. That's in, look at the screen. Bigger than, right? Bigger than. Like 12 plus 13. Bigger than 21, right?
Yeah.
Then look at the screen. What is this? Smaller than.
Smaller than.
The sign indicates smaller than. Smaller than, you can say 27 divided by 9.
9.
Smaller than 4 into 4. 4. What does it now? Opposite?
Opposite relation sign.
So look at the screen. This symbol indicates is not equal to. Like 20 into 15 is not equal to 11 into 4. Right? So next. Is not greater than, like 45 minus 15 is not greater than 20 plus 11. The last of all is not smaller. Sayonara.
Adios.